A distinct feature of the Platyrrhine is its flat, wide nose with outward-facing nostrils. This is the skull of a howler monkey. Let's look at the New World monkey dental formula. You can see two incisors, one canine, three premolars, and three molars. Here you can see the Y5 molars. Now let's look at the spider monkey skull. Note the larger canines. Here you can see it has the common Platyrrhine dentition.